too good for the Greater Northern Tigers by 22 points to 10. Position about to come out onto the playing arena here at St. John Oval. And final 2017 is underway. And first touch is Thomas. We know she can run. She's forward going, and this is the captain in Hash. She's speaking to a few of these athletes throughout the week. They are really spectacle in the opening couple of minutes as we see them going down the touchline. And this is Murray breaking away inside the 20. And she's being tagged there. Inside the 20. They're going to chip and chase. Reed from central.
Return from Ebony Murray.
As Glasson, she's down the touchline. She's away. And she's being tagged eventually. Away now to Atfield. She goes short to Thomas. And Thomas, she's going to get the first grand final try. Crow. There's a chance if they can throw it and execute their passes, and that's exactly what they do. And they retaliate. It's four all. Oh, wait, a pan. There's a chance. More than a chance. Unfortunately, though, she's lost the ball, the referee has said. Opposite way. This is Sharp. She kicks. She chases. But going back there is Burke from Shell. Goes short. Now to Pan. She's in an away pan. Support looming. Oh, they've bombed it. George, she says, let's try and pump this into touch as the clock is nearly at half time here.
Down the other end of the park and really just getting themselves down the attacking end of the ground, because that's where Illawarra have been for much of the first half. That was a message.
You're taking the coverage. Of course, Country Rugby League is alive and well down here and down there and up here. This is Russell from Erina.
We see a break from Illawarra.
Christy Payne outside the 40. Oh, they've juggled the ball, and unfortunately...
Big shot.
Ryan reaches out.
Oh, it looks to be that tight as well as we see another break.
Another break by Finn. Oh, what a tag. Passes it out the back to Dib. Dib running effectively. Now to Crow. 5 metre mark. Dib. Gets it back. Chance. Straight in the gap. Try. Atkins. Atkins dives over. Now to Reed. Into the gap is Reed. She comes down the fullback. She steps the fullback, and now she's lost it. Away to Sharp. Onto the toe. It goes the ball. They've lost it at the back. Picked up, and they're claiming a try. But they were tagged. But the siren has gone. And the 2017 Ladies League Tag Grand Final is all over. CCRL 10 knocking off ISCRL 4 in the Premiership of 2017.